Hugging him, taking pictures, and I remember when I sat him back down, he walked away and he turned around and he looked at everybody else and he looked at me again and was like, no, I need to be with you. I don't know why I'm around everybody else. And he came back during the whole time I was there to invent, and it was just like, to see him interact with me like a person he don't know, he don't know at all, a young kid, and just know that for some reason he's just like me.